They're late again. I do declare, sometimes they act just like children. You know, we have doors.
Sorry we're late, P.T., but we have a good reason.
We were racing to see who gets the rest of Monthly's hoagie.
It's mine! I'm on you first!
Hoagie.
Mine.
No, unhand my...
Goodness sakes, you're competing for a sandwich that was in the commode. Dang, I thought I brought the loud one. Now, I don't want to hear another infantile interruption from any of you.
Infantile? Madam, could someone without maturity of judgment turn a surface military explosive into a racing rocket?
Ooh. Consumer products will love it.
Does it come in pink?
Did you bring one of your crazy exploding gizmos into my office?
Absolutely not. This is my finest creation.
Richard Milhouse Dastardly!
I'll just get a broom to tidy up.
Racers, as you know, our audience is getting tired of the same old madcap, demdefined, barely legal races week after week. So, I hired a few weapons experts to upgrade the old racetrack into something so incredibly insane, unwise, and dangerously bizarre that children should never be allowed to see it on television!
Who would let a child watch television?
Terrible, terrible parents.
But I just found out standards and practices won't let you actually drive on the dang thing.
Aww.
Why not?
Oh, there's just no way your cars are fast enough to survive a lap around the track now.
Huzzah! My newest invention will fix this. Presenting the Chronomatic 5000. It marks time. It brings a quivering humanity to the very brink of infinite power!
Was that there the whole time?
Just go with it.
What's it do?
It speeds up time?
It makes people faster?
Or turns them into puddles of bubbling goo. I haven't tested it.
Wait, what's that smell? Oh, no! Anything but that! Don't!
Oh, audiences love babies! Great job, IQ! IQ?
Ugh, only one thing to do now.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.